YouTube. I have makeup on right now, so I thought I'd make a video talking about why usually in my videos I don't have makeup on. First of all, and most importantly, I'm lazy. I don't want to put makeup on every day. Why should I? I'm just going to take off half of it. But, anyway, you know, makeup is, I don't know, time consuming and, like, what's the point? But also, I don't... Like, I believe in showing reality, and I think that it's silly when people get, like, I mean, I get it. I understand why people want to wear makeup and stuff when they do their YouTube videos or whatever, but when your website and your movement and everything is all focused on being yourself and being real and, stuff like that, then, you know, I think it's pretty important that I am myself and I am real. Okay, so orange, see that, like, scratch on my nose? It really hurts. Like, I think he almost gave me a black eye the other night when I was trying to get him in the cage. But anyway, so that's why I'm being gentle around my eye, because it still kind of hurt. That orange is my... one of our cats that is going to find a new home somewhere soon. Hopefully a nice, loving home. So I'm trying to get makeup off. This is another reason why I don't wear makeup in my videos, because it's a pain in the butt to get off. Like, you put all this stuff on and then you have to take it off. Like, what's the point? It's like laundry, you know? Like, as soon as you wash all the clothes and get all the laundry done, then it's time for bed, and you have to change. You have to change, and there goes more dirty clothes in the dirty clothes. It's hard to get the part on the bottom of my eye, because that thing hurts so bad. It's amazing. I don't know. One time I got cat scratch fever from a cat scratch. Like, really seriously, I got the actual cat scratch fever. It was crazy. So then I made like a blog post saying, oh, I got cat scratch fever or something. And nobody cared, I don't think. I think they were all thinking I was like talking about the song, because I put the song, a video of the song on that thing. Okay, so I think that's how I wrote my face. Oh yeah, my forehead. Scrubbing makeup off my forehead. My wrinkles in my forehead. Yeah, I've got like early wrinkles because I think it's because I squint a lot and, you know, do all this weird dance moves. Okay, so like really, I mean, it's not like it's that much difference. You know, just my eyelashes are a little bit less long. My dark circle is a little bit more dark. Yeah, I guess it's probably because I don't actually wear very much makeup. I don't have, like, I have purchased eyeliner. Oh, but another reason I don't wear makeup is because I believe in proactive humiliation, as I mentioned in another video. And that is the art of lowering people's expectations so that you can easily impress them later. Like, you know, when I said that, that's the best way. When you make a, somebody should make a Wikipedia page about me. That's what I want. I want somebody to make a Wikipedia page about me. Just about Dying With Style, about my movement, about what I'm doing. Like, seriously, if there's someone out there who wants to do that, that would be so cool. And then you have to tell me about it, because, then I'll go on there and say, how dare you say that stuff about me? You know, it'll be fun. But no, I won't really do that. Probably, I mean, maybe. Depends on what you say about me. If it's good, I might keep it. If it's bad, then I'll say, I'm the real person. And I say, no, I am against this Wikipedia page. And then, I don't even know, do they delete it? If, like, the real person says, I guess they can't delete it. Like, I mean, maybe they could delete it, but they won't. because people require transparency. And anyway, so I got these wipes with like the little exfoliating beads. Feels good. Feels good. Scrubbing all my dead skin off. I have dry skin and then it's oily in some spots. I'm trying to make sure all my eye makeup is off. Because it will actually bother my eyes. I have a weird eyelid thing too. Like, one time my eyes got all, like my eyelids got all puffy and swollen. And it was, they had like little weird things on them. It was weird. Okay. Yeah, see, I'm just scared. I have to be so careful. That orange. What was he thinking? Beat me up. Such a drama queen. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna stop it. I don't wear makeup in most of my videos. Yeah, and there's all the reasons why. Like, I told you every reason why. Do I really? I'm lazy. I believe in proactive humiliation. It's a pain to take off. It's kind of a pain to put on too, but not really. Sometimes it's fun dressing up. I need to plug my eyebrows too. They get scraggly. Alright, I'm done with this. Bye.